All my lovers in the house, make some noise! And give Mr. Gary Bias a big round of applause before we do this next session.
Oh,
Mr. Morris O'Connor on guitar right here. Give him a big round of applause. Our other guitarist, his name is Serge Dimitrichevic. On drums and vocals, Mr. John Terrace. Give it up for the Earth, Wind and Fire horn section. Mr. Bobby Burns on trumpet. Mr. Reggie Young on trombone. And Mr. Gary Bias on saxophone. On vocals and assorted percussion, Mr. David Whitworth. Also on vocals and percussion, my son, Oshunde Shambo Oshu. And our musical director on keyboards, Mr. Byron McKinley. Let them all hear you, y'all. Bring it up. Yes. And now, the three remaining original members of Earth, Wind & Fire for 50 years, ladies and gentlemen. We always like to thank God first and foremost for allowing us the blessing to do what we've loved to do for so long. To all of our fans, those of you who started with us since day one, and those who have come along the way, and we're gaining new fans each and every day. Now this gentleman started with us on drums. We call him Slick from Los Angeles, California, Mr. Ralph Johnson. Co-founder, co-leader with myself is Dino Reno, the energy of the band and a fabulous bass player. Ladies and gentlemen, all bass, Mr. Vertine White. Voice, and just like a fine red wine, he just keeps getting better and better. From Denver, Colorado, Mr. Philip Bailey.